How do you feel?
Very aggressive.
So, I dropped you under. I've gotten a suggestion, more or less, just to easily drop you back under. That's what I normally just do. The fun stuff I like to do is sometimes in parlor tricks, what I like to call parlor tricks, forgetting a number, forgetting a name, whatever. And you're not cool. If I drop someone under and all of a sudden I am shot or I have a heart attack and I just fall to the ground in a comatose state, and he's in the middle of trance.
You gonna eat them White Castles, dog?
You were just gonna sit there laughing or someone to shoot you, in which I don't have dies.
Fuck! Hi! Hey, you throw the fuck!
What the fuck? Yeah, you're dropping off at 5.
I have to be down there by 5. Okay,
so you have weed on you?
No.
No. He's picking it up and then he's dropping it off.
Why?
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen.
Alright.
Okay, I guess.
I want to see something funny. I want to see it. It
takes forever.
Yeah, we had to unplug it.
You'll contain yourself, be around the table. You're not going to go any further than being around the table.
You know what? I'm done filming your ass. Yep.